Imagine you're crossing a street. You hear a horn, but it's too late. A car hits you. People round you scream and rush. For them, it's over. You died. Your family cries, they mourn, they attend your funeral because in their world, you're gone. But for you, it's different. Maybe you open your eyes in a hospital bed. Maybe you stand up, bruised but breathing. You survived. And you think it was just luck? But what if it wasn't luck at all? What if, in one version of reality, you did die, but your mind simply continued in the version where you lived? This is the strange idea called quantum immortality. Every time you face death, reality splits. In one version, you're gone. In another, you survive. And your consciousness always follows the version where you're still alive. Now you might wonder, okay, accidents make sense. But what about aging? What about the slow decay of the body? How can you survive that? Here's where it gets even more interesting. As time moves forward, technology moves forward too. Medical science keeps improving. New treatments appear. Maybe anti-aging therapies. Maybe advanced surgeries. Maybe even things we can't imagine yet, like gene editing, nanotechnology, or artificial organs. At every point where your body is about to fail from old age, some breakthrough happens, just in time for you. In one version of reality, you die because the cure came too late. But in another version, the cure comes just soon enough, and you continue living. And because your mind only follows the path where you survive, you keep slipping into those timelines where solutions always arrive before it's too late. Not because you're special, not because you're lucky, but because by the very nature of quantum reality, your awareness only sticks to the timelines where you go on. You'll still grow old. You'll still feel the weight of time. But death, that final wall, Navikaram, never actually appears for you. You keep surviving. Accidents, illnesses, even aging. Maybe this is the real immortality. Not a perfect life, not a painless life, but a life that refuses to end, no matter what.